What were the first animals to be herded for food?
Food, Laurie,
yes.
Food. Well, the first ones would have been an experiment, so it would have been guinea pigs.
No. Very good.
Goats.
Not goats. Yes.
Chickens.
Oh.
No, not chickens.
Chicken soldier.
I've done it again. With the letters.
Yes, Johnny.
T-Rexes.
Oh!
Pterodactyls!
No.
Godzilla.
Oh. If I tell you the letters...
Was it... Eggs!
Oh, the
eggs!
Greeks.
Eggs! They were easy to move round the field.
No.
You could be a very lazy shepherd.
Shall I tell you the Latin name with that help? Helix, helix.
Helix, helix.
They've got a spiral on them. So the audience knows.
Snails!
Thank you, audience, for telling Alan.
They herded snails. That must have taken ages.
You think? Absolutely.
All they had to do was build a wall.
Snail farming seems to date back to 10,700 BC, the earliest things archaeologists have ever found that we appeared to farm.
Sorry, hang on. An archaeologist discovered that. So he's on a dig site and he found a snail and he went, oh, look, they
must have... That's not quite really.
I found a tiny snail farm. Send more money, mother.
So, in all seriousness, they dug up a bunch of snails and went, they must have been farmed.
I have proof!
No, they obviously wouldn't just say that, would they? Say, oh, we found some snail shells, therefore it's a farm. Obviously, one assumes
they found a tiny plastic fence and some tiny plastic animals.
Exactly, and some sheepdog bones near it.
Yeah, and a die-cast man with a whistle gun.
Exactly right. Tell me about snails' sex lives.
They do it by themselves, don't they?
They're all hermaphrodites.
Wow.
Did they find some spinach, you know, that somebody's grown for the first time ever successfully and then just hang around there, leaving the mess? Like dirty snail teenagers.
Possibly. They do dance and kiss for up to 20 hours before sex.
I know they do, but, you know, why do it on the plant?
Yeah. Good.
It's my first harvest.
Do you know, they have an optional...
You fork out on a grow bag and you think life's going to be different, don't you?
Johnny. Snails have an optional sexual organ, do you know what it's called? Which they can use for sex, but they don't always because it's quite dangerous.
A second arse.
The vaginus.
Second arse.
Yes. It's called a love dart, actually.
The love dart?
Yes.
Well, that's a happy coincidence.
Yeah. It's actually more like a 7 to 11 millimetre dagger.
Well, exactly. This is uncanny.
It releases chemicals to stimulate the stabbed mate, so they stab their mate with the love dart.
Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah.
It can result in injury if carried out inaccurately.
Of course.
But use of the dart doubles... Exactly.
Should have done it in daylight.
Like an episode of Midsummer Murders.
It does, doesn't it? It does double the chance of offspring, though, using the love dart.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.